Playing on the beach is always a favorite for kids, but there's so much more to discover in the St. Pete Clearwater area. Here's five of the top activities for kids, whether you're a local or just visiting.
Ahoy, mateys, and welcome to Captain Memo's Pirate Adventure!
On Clearwater Beach, families can experience a pirate's life on Captain Memo's Pirate Cruise. The ship sails around local waterways while kids' activities take place on board. Beware, there's real pirates.
We'll give you some water guns, we'll have you fight each other, and then of course we'll give you some treasure. Now, not all the treasure we're just gonna give you, you're gonna have to find some of it too.
Nearby, you'll find Clearwater Marine Aquarium, home of the blockbuster hit movie Dolphin Tale. Kids can get close to the star, Winner the Dolphin, and Hope, who stars in Dolphin Tale 2. They can also see real movie sets used in both movies. The aquarium is also a rescue and rehabilitation center.
They can see how we rescue dolphins, how we rescue sea turtles, how we take care of them.
In downtown St. Pete, kids can discover the arts at the Morean Arts Center. In fact, they can even take a glass blowing class.
Like, you can go anywhere and buy glass, but making glass leaves you with memories that you can't forget. And everything, like when you see it, you're like, hey, I made that.
I see adults making art and it's usually not kids, but now that I know that I can do it, I just like feel more motivated to do art.
They also have rainy day activities in various disciplines of art, such as pottery at the Morean Clay Shop on 22nd Street South, which is the biggest in the United States. Kids can also get creative at the Dali Museum. Dilly Dolly is a program for kids who do crafts and art activities inspired by Salvador Dali. And on 4th Street in St. Petersburg, kids can learn while having a lot of fun too at Great Explorations Children's Museum. They can pretend to be a news anchor, shop in a kid-sized market, or play in the only indoor beach of its kind.
A fun, safe environment that children can make a discovery, make a mess, or make a new best friend.
Right next to the museum is Sunken Gardens, where families can escape to a lush tropical paradise, watch birds, flowers, and palm trees that reach to the sky. And all these kid spots in the St. Pete Clearwater area have one thing in common. They're a place for kids to have fun. For Visit St. Pete Clearwater, I'm Anna Tatteras.